and thank you for tuning in to our latest Partner Spotlight series. My name is Vicky Demison, and I'm the Head of Partner Development with Acceleration Partners. Today, we're going to help you understand how you can tap into existing customers to acquire new ones. The team at Sorreto, who provide a referral marketing and social sharing technology, will join us to explain how they are bridging the gap between e-commerce and social media platforms. Hi, Nicole. Excited to be here today. Why don't we kick things off with a quick intro from your side?
Of course. I'm happy to be here as well. Vicky, thank you for inviting us for this opportunity. So, well, I'm Nicole. I'm the International Partnerships Manager here at Sorreto. I've been with the company now for almost 2 years, which sounds crazy because I think because of COVID, right? Things have just been happening so fast. So it feels crazy to say it's almost 2 years. I joined them back in January 2020 to help Sorreto start expanding the business outside of the UK, because we are a startup here based in London. And when I first joined, they were actually starting the activities outside of the UK. And I was leading that in different countries and with a lot of focus more recently in North America.
Awesome. So global experience, which is needed for your company, especially with the growth that you guys are going through. So why don't we start by you telling us a little bit more about Sorreto and why it was started?
Of course. Yes. So Sorreto is basically a referral marketing and social sharing technology that leverages the power of existing customers to acquire new ones. So we basically help our partners scale word of mouth in a trackable way. As you probably know, referral marketing isn't new. There are a few brands out there that have developed some simple solutions on their own, and there are a few other competitors, providers in the market, but Sorreto spotted that this channel could be improved and also leveraged really to drive engagement and to turn it into a relevant source of revenue. So our founder is actually the founder of Nobody's Child, which is a fast fashion retailer here in the UK. And one of our main investors is also the founder of New Look, another fast fashion retailer here in the UK. So they saw the value of this strategy to a retail brand and recognized this could be interesting for their brands. And nowadays, we don't work only with retail, but also travel, utilities, technology, subscription, and even finance companies.
I mean, I know that the growth that we're seeing with you guys across our portfolio, but you've actually onboarded, I think it's over 100 brands, and that's globally.
Mm-hmm.
What gaps would you say your solutions are filling within the performance industry?
Onboarding so many great brands so quickly, I think it was a real validation of our product. And we were honored to win an award for Best Performance Marketing Technology in Performance Marketing Awards in 2020. So it was a great, great validation of the product. I think brands have been seeing that affiliate channel is not only about the general content websites and coupon websites, that they can achieve more by utilizing technology publishers. So what our technology does is basically build a bridge between sites and social platforms, because people naturally recommend and like to refer their favorite brands to friends, right? So why not incentivize and track this behavior? This way, Sorreto is not only filling a gap in the performance marketing industry, but in the proper referral marketing industry too, being the only provider that offers a fully customizable referral campaign through affiliation. So this makes it much easier to have and to manage the solution in also a more cost-effective way, instead of having to set up a completely separate partnership.
Are you able to give us some examples of how your existing clients are encouraging a customer to become a referrer? And what does that look like and how are they doing it?
Of course, yes. So our technology allows us to show a live box on the client's confirmation page, right after a customer has completed a transaction, inviting this customer to share a reward with friends and family using social media. So this way, we automatically show this message to everyone that checks out, guaranteeing maximum exposure. The user can then post or send a message to his profile using Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, and Pinterest. Then everything is customized to guarantee an engagement between friends, really. So we really customize all steps of this journey. And once this message gets shared, it tends to perform very well. We have seen studies that show that people are 4 times more likely to make a purchase when recommended by a friend. So that's definitely a relevant channel to explore.
Yeah, four times, that's no joke. That's, I mean, that's so high. And you do tend to trust your friends and family more if they're recommending something. So as a consumer, we all know this.
So I was just going to say that we've seen so many new studies out there, and it's we've seen that they trust more than influencers or the reviews out there that nowadays are a bit like, is this for real? So we all know that how much we trust our close friends and family. So this is what we are trying to really turn into a relevant channel to dealers and all the other brands out there.
Yeah, absolutely love it. So what types of brands or advertisers do you work best with?
We have been working with a wide range of different clients in multiple sectors. So we usually say that all sorts of advertisers can have great results through a referral campaign, as long as they are willing to offer an appealing reward to drive engagement. Basically, because customers need to feel valued and motivated to post on their social media channels or message their friends. So if there's little incentive to refer, they're not going to engage with it. Maybe sometimes they're going to realize there's a better offer out there. Or yeah, so they're like, why am I going to use this channel? Because it's a really big thing that we're asking them to do. So if the reward is appealing, so if the campaign is done right, it's a great way to build brand loyalty, drive repeat sales, and also gain new customers. If the advertiser wants to build a referral campaign, but maybe they say like, okay, I want to have a reward, but I cannot work with any discounts. We can also help them maybe with a gift card and coming up with some other type of reward that makes sense for their brand. For example, we have some clients that use Amazon gift cards as a reward. And in these cases, we can acquire and manage the gift cards for them. So we're going to help them out through the whole process. I think I would say that the only limitation is related really to the size of the client, because we rely on their recent customers to recommend the brands and friends. So if the advertiser doesn't have like a good level of sales, they might not see the best results, but it's also proportional. So once the campaign, the website itself develops, the referral campaign should develop along with it.
Yeah, so I think it's important to reiterate here that if a brand is not promotional or they don't have discount codes or they're not set up on the back end to support that, they can still work with Sorreto. You can work with partners to set them up with some other form of incentive, like a gift card, in order to move forward. So we shouldn't let that stop the conversation from happening. It's just another level that we can bring in to get them started. So how easy is it for brands to work with you? What is it that they need to get started, and what does launch timing look like right now?
Okay, so we work with all the major affiliate networks. I think the first step would really be to book a call so we can show them the demo and take them through the whole details involved in setting up a campaign, which basically looks at like the first step is in understanding how to implement the solution. Depending on the affiliate network, there are different ways to implement a Sorreto. So a few networks have their own container tag through which they can deploy our tag. So it's pretty easy. But if that's not the case, the client can easily implement our solution through container tags like Google Tag Manager or Adobe, or of course, also directly onto the confirmation page. So it's a pretty easy thing to do. Everything else actually is done by us. We can put all the assets together for them, but everything goes for approval before going live so they can have a say of how everything is being used. We can have a campaign launched sometimes in a few days, depending on the client's needs and if they provide all the assets easily. And I would say that usually a campaign can go live between like 1 to 2 weeks time.
Wow, that's pretty fast. There's still time before Q4 crazy for brands to get involved and have the conversation and get set up with you guys. So you might not know this off the top of your head, but for brands that just don't have the capacity to do dev work on their site, as easy as it is, if it has to go through a legal queue or IT sign off, what are those networks that have the master container tag where no dev work will be required for the brand?
So this would be Rakuten, Awin, and Shiraseo.
So brands that are on those networks should be dancing, because this is even easier to start working with you.
Yeah, it's practically like plug and play. It's very
perfect.
Easy.
Yeah, it makes it so much simpler. And then as we approach Q4, I can't believe we are almost at October. It's insane. Any words of wisdom for brands that are really looking to have the help of referral technology and bridge that gap between e-commerce and social platform?
I think with the high number of sales during Q4, our clients will see a natural increase in referrals, not only during the peak weeks, but in the following ones as well. Because there are users that only engage later on, and there are referrers going back to their favorite brands after having received the reward through the referral campaign. So it's definitely like a long-term benefit. If any brands are unsure how to use this channel to help their targets, then we can advise them on what works best. And once the campaign is launched, we can also help them with split tests and test different aspects to maximize performance. In addition, I think we can easily change campaigns details always. So if they wanted to offer a specific reward or creative through the key period, specific weeks, and then revert back to their standard campaign, we can also do that. So it's pretty easy to adapt. And I think, yeah, I would say that's really an incredible opportunity. And there's still time to get a campaign up and running. As you said, we're here to help during this peak period.
Absolutely. Well, Nicole, thank you so much for joining us today. And until next time, bye for now.
Thank you.